in and save my soul. I haven't always lived in freedom.
Well, here we are in Victory Hall, and welcome to a day at Day Camp Live. The kids have just been dropped off for camp. We're gonna head down to opening and give you an idea of what a day at camp is really like. Well, welcome to one of our openings. Right after the kids get checked in, they come down here to the Ministry Center where we have our opening time of day camp. Here they get to sing some songs, as you're hearing now, and also get to see an overview of what's coming up in each station that they'll be visiting. Also, this is the place where we do our live skit. The live skit takes a lot of attention and a lot of time and energy for our volunteers, both the actors and the tech team, but we feel that the skit is really the hype machine for day camp. Gets kids excited, builds enthusiasm for them to come back each day, and probably is the most memorable part of camp.
Has brought me to my knees, but you remind me of your goodness. Like a day your holy storm washed over me. You came like lightning and saved my soul. Rolled in like thunder and shook my bones. Now I'm dancing in the rain since you called out my name. You came like lightning and saved my soul.
All right, after opening, the kids are divided by grades and go to one of five different stations. Take a look at those stations now.
This week in Interest Builders, we had a great time. We had many different activities for the kids to participate in. We had a ninja obstacle course, where we had slack lines suspended between the trees with cargo nets and rings and all kinds of things to hang on to see how strong the kids were. They did great. We had our amazing race where the kids had to work together with their counselors, go around, find things, memorize things, remember things, and present them to judges to see who could get the most points. We also had our hula hoop, rock, paper, scissors. They also had a chance to do our water bucket relay race where teams had rods with hanging buckets of water where they had to fill up a bucket before their opposing team. We also had some inflatables and many other fun things. I hope your kids enjoyed Interest Builders. We'll see you next year.
I like to be a counselor because I can still experience all the fun stuff at day camp that I did for 5 years when I came.
I love being a day camp counselor because you can just really show them Jesus' love and you can build relationships with them and even meet their parents and just have a good time with the kids.
My favorite part about being a day camp counselor is being involved at the church and watching the kids grow.
I like being a counselor because I get to share the word of God to them and get to know them better.
Hi, this week we had so much fun at Imagination Station where the kids made their headbands for the week. We created beautiful string art with trusting in the Lord and leaning not on our own understanding from Proverbs. And it was just so much fun to see these kids create their own art. And today we finished off with our friendship bracelets as we learned that God is our guide and His word is our compass. We just had a great week. Thanks guys. Thanks parents for sending your kids. Awesome week.
Hey everybody, here at Play 30 this week, we had a lot of fun. We were indoors, we were outdoors, it all depended on the weather. We did a lot of things, like today we're playing with inflatables, it's a blast. Earlier this week when we were stuck inside due to the weather, we got a chance to play big beach volleyball, but we actually did it with a massive beach ball. It was so much fun. Kids had a blast. We had a blast hanging out with your kids this week. Thank you so much for letting them come out and play here at day camp. A sacrifice of praise.
Proverbs 16:32. Better a patient person than a warrior, one with self-control than one who will take a city. Proverbs 16:32.
I learned Proverbs 12:1, and it is, whoever loves knowledge loves discipline. Whoever hates correction is stupid.
I learned Proverbs 3:5. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. Proverbs 3:5.
This year at Music in Motion, we had a ton of fun learning songs about God's truths. We learned one called Ask, Seek, Knock. When we ask, God cares, and when we seek, He's there. When we knock, He's there to open up the door. One of the favorites, Lightning, our theme song, the kids love singing that out. It's really a salvation story, and I'm sure you've heard them singing it out in the cars if you grabbed a CD as well. We also learned great proverbs from God's Word, proverbs that taught us wisdom, like when we trust in the Lord with all our heart, He will direct our paths. We had a ton of fun with the kids in Music in Motion, playing games and learning these songs. And just thank you so much for entrusting your kids to us this week.
In a world that stands divided, I have decided. In a world.
Hi everyone, Pastor Ben here, and we had a ton of fun in Bible Zone this week. We were studying the story of David from when he was selected to be king to when he became king. Each day we focused on a character quality and a truth about God. So on Monday, we saw David be selected to be the next king of Israel. We saw how God is our helper, and we talked about having confidence in God. On Tuesday, David defeated Goliath. We talked about the character quality of courage and how God is the conqueror. On Wednesday, we saw David running for his life from Saul and asking help from everyone. We saw that God is our protector, and David learned the character quality of humility. On Thursday, we talked about Jesus. We took a break from talking about David, and we shared the gospel message. It was an awesome day with the campers. God is our Savior was the message that day. The character quality was trust, trusting in God as their Savior. On Friday, we talked about David becoming king. He had to have self-control to obey God, and God was his guide on Friday. We're so thankful that we had the opportunity to spend time with your kids in Bible Zone this week.
Hi, my name is Brody, and my favorite part of day camp is Bible Zone.
My name's Angel, my favorite part of day camp is craft and Bible.
Hi, this week in Bible, I learned that there is a wall that separates you and heaven, which is sin. And then when you get to heaven, God cleans you and He takes away that wall once you accept Him into your heart.
And that's a day here at Day Camp Live. But before we go, I just want to say thank you. First of all, to all the parents, thanks for entrusting us with your kids. We don't take that privilege lightly. Second, thank you to all the team counselors and adult volunteers. It goes without saying, but we couldn't do a camp like this without your support. And last, Thank you to our church family. If you give to the ministries of First Baptist Church, all of what you saw on video is made possible by your generous giving. So we thank you for making day camp possible.